tap squats. Much like our basic squat, we want to keep our feet hip width apart, making sure that the knees stay behind the toes and the hips are pushing out to the back. So pushing up with the pelvic floor, draw the TA in. You're going to bring one hand down to touch the floor and then come to stand back up again. Bring the hand down to the floor and back up again. So what we're aiming to do here is get your bottom as close to the floor as we can, but making sure that we maintain that knee position of staying behind the toe. Inhale down, exhale up. Inhale down, exhale up.